Hello students, today we can learn about place value. First, we learn about digits. We write all the numbers using the following digits. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We use 10 fingers of our hands for counting. Number symbols for number greater than 9 are constructed using powers of base 10, 100, 1000 and so on. For example, how do we count these sticks? Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 sticks putting together make one group. It's called 1-10. 10 sticks putting together make one group. It's called 1-10. So, we can write as 1-10. Another example is, can we count these pencils? Let us count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Now, if we have many more items, there will be counting difficulty. Here is the method we can count easily. In this method, grouping 10. So, once again, we count the pencils. Shall we count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Here, we can see the bundle of 10 pencils. We write as one bundle. Remaining 5 pencils will be considered as 5. So, we write 5 ones. Now, we can write as 1-10 and 5-1s. Example, one group of 10 objects is called 1-10. One group of 10 objects is called 1-10. One loose object is called 1-1. One loose object is called 1-1. Let us learn about the place value of digit in numbers. Complete the empty boxes in the table given below. The number and the place value. The number is 23. You write the place value of number, tens and ones. 23, 2 tens, 3 ones. 16, 1 ten, 6 ones. The next number, 55, 5 tens, 5 ones. 74, 7 tens, 4 ones. 92, 9 tens, 2 ones. 31, 3 tens, 1 one. The last number is 85. Students, how many tens in 85? Yes, correct. 8 tens. Then, how many ones in 85? Correct, 5 ones. Okay students, next shall we discuss about comparison of numbers. We can compare the numbers to find which is larger or smaller than the other. First, we compare the tens. The number with more tens is the greater number. If the tens are the same, we compare the ones. The number with more ones is the greater number. We use this symbol for greater than its open facing to the left. For example, 9 and 5. Which is the greater number? Yes, number 9. Number 9 is greater than 5. Next, we use this symbol for less than. For example, 4 and 8. Which is the lesser number? Number 4. 4 is less than 8. Next, If the tens and ones place are same, the number is equal. For example, 5 and 5. The both numbers are same. So, you put symbol equal. Okay students, someone special will help you today. You can easily understand this topic. Hello students, I am Charlie the crocodile. Do you see my big mouth? You know, I am good at counting. When I am hungry, I always eat the bigger number. Wow, yummy fish. Let me see, which are more? The yellow fish or the pink? I will eat the yellow fish because this is a greater number. The another example is, look at the frogs. Tasty frogs. Let me count again. Can you see which side has a greater number? 1, 2. Only 2 this side. Shall we count the another side? Let us count. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 this side. I will eat 4 frogs. You know why? Because 4 is the greater number. Children, by now you must have understood. I always open my mouth towards the greater number. So, when my mouth is towards the left, is the greater than sign. When towards the right, it is the less than sign. Now children, it's your turn to guess. Which number will Charlie eat? Number 5 or 9? Yes, he will eat number 9 because that is the greater number. Okay students, now your practice time. I will give you 2 numbers and you decide which one is greater number. So we have, I say the number 12 and 10. What do you think is the right answer? Number 12. Yes, it is number 12. Very good.
The next number 13 and 17.
Which is lesser number? Yes, correct. Number 13. The another example number is 11 and 18. Which one is smaller number? Correct. 11. 11 smaller than 18. The next number is 19 and 14. Which is greater number? Correct. 19. 19 greater than 14. The next number is 15 and 15. So, both are same number. So, the numbers are equal. Okay, students. We always remember the opening mouth of the sign always faces bigger number. Now, remember, we point out end of the sign is always towards the smaller number. Thank you, students.